You paint this picture of ultimate success, but inventors spend most of their time failing. We know way more about why things don't work than why they do. That's where we spend most of our time.